Dublin town in 1916, the flame of freedom did arise. A group of men with determination, they caught an empire by surprise. Through the streets our men were marching, they rallied with their hopes and fears. And in the end the boys came searching for their leader, Padraig. Poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. On Easter morn he faced the nation from the steps of the GPO. Read aloud a proclamation, the seed of nationhood to sow. Soon the word had spread to London of an insurrection there at hand, and the deeds of Padraig Pearse, who set about to free his land. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, but Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. For 5 long days the battle rages, for 5 long nights the battle war. We watch as Dublin city blazes and see our men fall through the floor. Now Ireland's proud of her efforts for her cause. We fought with pride, save more life to save our city, we'll make our peace, MacPearse, he cried. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. Main in jail in 1916, the Roger Pearse, he's dead cell. And they tried him as a traitor to shoot this man who dared rebel. He only tried to free his country of the shackles of 800 years. His dawn did break on that morning to shot our leader, Padraig Pearse. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, but Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. When Ireland's a nation united and free.